In this video, I want to show you how to download and install SAGA GIS on your PC. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. Then type SAGA GIS and press enter. So it will open SAGA GIS options. Then click on this first one to go to the home page of SAGA GIS. So when the SAGA GIS homepage opens, come to downloads. Click on it. It will open the download. Then scroll down, you will see SAGA 9, modify in 2024. So click on SAGA 9. Then scroll down and you see SAGA 9.6.2, equally modified in 2024. So click on it to start the download. Then scroll down. Now if you want to download for Mac, this is it, but in my case I want to download for Windows. I'll download this. Click to start the download. So that the download is about to start. Yes, click on start download. So in few minutes, depending on the strength of your network, it will be downloaded. Yes, the download is done. Let's go to the folder where we have it. Come to downloads, click on compress. This is it. So let's try to maximize this page. So let's extract it. Right click and extract file. Click on OK. It has been extracted. Double click to open it. Scroll down. This is it, application. Right click and run it as administrator. Click on yes. When you run it as an administrator, it will launch the software. So it has opened. Close this. So this is the interface of SAGA GIS 9.6.2. So you can see the interface here. In the next videos, we'll be looking at how to use this software. So I hope this tutorial is helpful to someone. Thank you for watching.